Oh, it's you again. Rebecca of Sunnybrook Farm. Don't you have a house to haunt or something?
Leave me alone, lounge lizard.
Oh. Hey, sorry. Looks like you could use some cheering up.
No, thanks. I'm used to sadness. Darkness is all that I know.
Yeah, about that. Maybe what you need is to refocus on what Christmas is really about.
No, thanks. I think I'm a little old for Santa Claus.
No, not him. I mean, focus on the light of Christmas instead of all that darkness you're putting out there.
Uh-huh.
And nothing lightens up the moment better than a little karaoke.
You've got to be kidding me. I mean, karaoke is one of the most corniest things that I think has ever been invented.
And the most fun. And what woman could ever resist a bedazzled microphone?
Fine.
I knew it. Soon all those sequins will be busting holes in that attitude of yours.
Okay. I give in. What song is it that you are determined to massacre this time?
I'll start off the first verse and then you join in with me, okay? Just look up here. Here we go.
All right.
To the maiden, name of Mary, angel gate, he relayed the news. There's a baby that you'll carry. Okay, you try it. Come on.
Then the angels up in heaven sang the tidings so loud and clear.
Oh, they sang glory in the highest and peace, goodwill to all who hear. Come on, try another.
So the
bring it home.
They had a party.